Hello, it's MinecraftMT23. Today we're gonna make the pinball game. Okay. We need the sprites, ball, and a pedal, and a line. Okay. In the line, make room for a click. Go to X0 and Y minus 118. Okay. It will go to there. Okay. When green flag clicked, forever, we need two of them. Forever, go to mouse pointer and one thing, go to mouse pointer and one thing, change color effect by 10. Because I want to make it rainbow. And copy it in the board. Okay, I copied it. When green flag clicked, point direction 45. Okay, forever. Move 10 steps in the edge, bounce, and if touching pedal, then turn this side 118. Okay, it's almost done, but not very. Make a variable, and for this sprite only, name it score. Change score by 1 here. When green flag clicked, if touching ball, then make a variable and get for this sprite only too. And name it score again. And pedal score, okay. Change my variable by 0.5. And the ball, if touching, and if touching line, then change score, and here score by minus 1, and here should be score 2. Okay, then it will work like this. I don't like this because I wanna backdrop. Okay, make a backdrop named Newton. Okay, move out this backdrop. It's more. I want to try. Wait 0.1 second here. Okay. Then I think it's going where. We don't need wait 0.1 second. Okay. Wait 0 second. But it's the same thing. Whoa. It worked. But when Griffin clicked, said, we have to set score to 0. And here too. Because it's starting a new game. Okay. It's finished. Bye.